Evening prayer. As the train rattles through Oregon forest, night comes on. The girls at the back of the car have put on their head coverings and taken off their sandals. Embroidered shawls reach to their knees. They kneel on their rug, blue and white arabesque. Hands together, they bow, touch head to the swaying floor. Standing, the youngest balances on bare feet. Her lips move as she looks out at dark in the train windows.